Installing a plank. If you need to cut the panels, use this specialized mat cutter. To ensure a straight cut, measure the plank to the cork length. Mark your marks at the top and bottom of the profile before cutting. Insert the panel on the good side of the mat cutter. On the left, it's the female side, and on your right, it's the male side. Ensure that the planks are installed in random order. Each plank is stamped on the reverse side with a 1-6 digital sequence in bold character. Each plank is equipped with a memory foam to prevent vibration. Plus, line of memory foam acting as a sound deadening device and creates a space joint. Install the plank on the starting strip and insert the J-trim. Make sure it is tucked in before fixing it. Wherever possible, only remove the plastic membrane once the siding has been installed. Here are some tips. The screws must be centered. Screws should not exert upward or downward pressure on the metal to avoid buckling of the panel or gaps in the joint. Driven screws should only make moderate contact with the metal so as to not interfere with the expansion of the metal. Lightly insert the sheet in the clip from one end to the other and secure it in place by applying moderate pressure. When joining the panel along their length, a space must be left for the dilation expansion of the material. A 1/16 inch space should be left between planks and 1/8 inch for moldings. The Harrywood collection includes 6 planks with varying grains and nuance. Please ensure that the planks are installed in random order. If you pay particular attention to this when installing the siding, you will undoubtedly optimize the look of your project.